Hey everyone, Taylor here from DMA. Today we're going to talk about the importance of link building and specifically the age-old question of quality versus quantity. Now, my only issue with this question is what really defines a quality website or a quality backlink? At DMA, we focus on a couple of main factors. Of course, we want to look at the authority of the website. Is this a high quality website? Does it have other quality websites linking to it? The other factor we want to look at is the actual relevancy to our client's website or to the website that we're trying to rank. Now, we want this to be relevant in terms of the topic that the actual article or the website is talking about. We also want it to be relevant in terms of the other websites that this website is linking to. Now, important piece of information to keep in mind based on what websites that site is linking to is the more that Google identifies a site as linking to thousands of other websites, the less valuable that link is going to be. So even if it looks like you're using a lot of different tools and you see it has a high domain authority or something along those lines, you want to look at the outgoing links from that website and see what other types of sites it's linking to. Because if you're going to be mentioned on that same site, you want it to be a very high quality website pointing to your website as well. The other factor, of course, we talked about is the quantity. Now, there's no real simple answer to this because it really depends on your industry as well as your competition. So it's important to kind of look at the main keywords that you're trying to rank for, look at the top 5 or 10 results, and see how many backlinks those sites have. Typically, you're going to need more backlinks than the competition to outrank them, but you really want to focus on the strength of that backlink profile. There's obviously other factors that come in mind, like the actual anchor text distribution or anything along those lines, but we really want to focus on high quality and relevant websites first, and then the quantity. You never want to sacrifice the quality just to get the quantity. Obviously, if you find yourself with the opportunity to get a lot of backlinks from a lot of very relevant and high quality sites, that's never going to be a bad thing. We have a lot of other videos focusing on other aspects of link building and things to look at, such as the anchor text distribution, how to do research, how to do the keyword research, and how to do competitive analysis. As always, subscribe to our channel to find out more about link building and SEO in general. And I'd love for you guys to leave a comment in the comment section to talk about your favorite outreach strategies or any other link building strategies that we may have missed.